It was practice day in Washington for the Edmonton Oilers, who secured their fifth straight win on the road versus Detroit last night. With the win, the Oilers improved to 8-4-1 on the season, which is good for third place in the Pacific Division. Now, speaking to some of the players, they feel good about their games, but also maintain the importance of balance between discipline and keeping it light.
Guys are excited to come to the rink. You know, we're having fun, but you know, we're working hard as well. So, you know, it's a good combination of both right now. You know, it's a long year. We got to keep progressing and keep getting better every day. And yeah, it was, you know, it's a good feeling coming to the rink when you're putting in the work and you're getting the results you want to see. So, guys are enjoying it.
Yeah, you can tell the guys are in great moods every time. You know, you get a big win on the road like that. You come to the rink the next day, everyone's feeling good, everyone's pumped up. So, you know, it's just a good feeling in the room right now. We need to, you know, continue that going into tomorrow and stay disciplined against a very good Washington team.
It's just more fun to be around, and the guys are having fun, the coaches are having fun, and practice are a little bit lighter. So, fun day today. But we have two hard games coming up, and it starts with tomorrow against Washington.
Along with competing on the ice, the Oilers may have some internal competition for growing the best mustache during Movember.
For me, it's always fun to show a little character, and I think I might have cheated a little bit. I used a little Just for Men on there, jet black, to make it stand out a little better. But there's some good ones on the team. I'm looking forward to seeing them grow over November.
The best one for sure is Cass. He had to dye his. He put a lot of work into his, so you might as well give him the nod.
Probably Cass is probably my favorite. It's a little dark. It looks good on him, so yeah, he's probably my favorite right now.
I like Cam Talbot's. It's nice. He extended it a little further down than the regular mustache, which it's very unique, and you need to really have self-confidence to be rocking that thing for a month. So that's probably one of my favorites.
You know, I chose to just kind of shave mine in and not start from scratch, so I look like an idiot the entire month instead of just towards the end. So, you know, like you said, it's for a good cause, and, you know, it's nice to see some of the guys contributing.
Whether they call it caterpillars, lip warmers, or muzzies, we'll have to wait till the end of the month for the best one. Tony Brar, Oilers TV.